When Hodgins and I were buried alive, we each wrote a message to someone we loved. In case our bodies were ever found. Hodgins wrote to Angela, and I wrote to you. Dear Agent Booth, you are a confusing man. You are irrational and impulsive, superstitious and exasperating. You believe in ghosts and angels and maybe even Santa Claus. And because of you, I've started to see the universe differently. How is it possible that simply looking into your fine face gives me so much joy? Why does it make me so happy that every time I try to sneak a peek at you, you're already looking at me? Like you, it makes no sense. And like you, it feels right. If I ever get out of here, I will find a time and a place to tell you that you make my life messy and confusing and unfocused and irrational and wonderful. This is that time. This is that place. Did I do that wrong?
By the powers vested in me by the District of Columbia and the Internet, I now pronounce you man and wife.
You can kiss me now.
Aldo didn't say that. I can kiss you.
As usual, she's right. Go.
What do you think happens now?
Everything that happens next.